word and word. They are super close. Let's break them apart. Word has three sounds. W-er-d. Word. Word. Ward has three sounds. W-or-d. Ward. Ward. Word. Ward. Word. Ward. I would say the difference here is that my lips stay more puckered for ward longer, and for word, my lips smoothly move from the pucker to a pulled back position. Word, ward. Word, ward.